families would be around and saying, man, we should boycott the royal family.
I'm wondering what kind of repercussions there can even be, because they're not even elected.